The first step in the accounting cycle is to record the transaction, and to do that, you should understand something called debits and credits. Accountants record transactions in accounts. A T-form template is used to represent an account. The account name is written over the T-form here. Every account has two sides. They call the left side of the account the debit side, and the right side the credit side. How do accountants record the increases and decreases in an account? Here is a matrix that you should memorize. It says, increases in an asset or expense accounts are recorded in the debit side of the account, and decreases are recorded in the credit side. Increases in a liability, equity, or revenue accounts are recorded on the credit side, and decreases are recorded in the debit side. Let us apply. On Jan 1st, Mr. Stick contributed 100,000 cash to the business. That transaction increases cash by 100,000, and since cash is an asset, so that increase is recorded in the debit of the cash account. On Jan 5th, the business bought an apartment with 25,000 paid in cash. That transaction decreases cash by 25,000. So, let's record the decrease of 25,000 in the credit side. The account balance is the net of the debits and credits, 75,000, and is written on the greater side of the account, the debit side, and we say that the cash account has got a debit balance of 75,000. The account balance shows you how much cash the business has, and the history of the cash transactions that made up this balance. Another transaction. On Jan 10th, the business got a loan of 50,000 from a bank. This means that the business owes 50,000 to the bank, and the accountant should record that obligation. Let us use a T account for loans. Loans increased by 50,000. And since loans are liabilities, then the increase in loans is recorded in the credit side of the loan account. On Jan 25th, the business paid back 40,000 to the bank. That transaction decreases the loan, and since it is a decrease in a liability account, we record it by debiting the loan account. The balance of the account is 10,000, and is written on the greater side of the account, which is the credit side here, and we say that the loan account has got a credit balance of 10,000. In this video, we saw how an account looks like, what debits and credits are, and how accountants record transactions in accounts. But that is only half of the story. Look at the increase in loan by 50,000 that was credited to the loan account. Didn't that transaction also increase cash of the business? Of course, yes. Let us discuss in the following video what accountants call the double entry system.